It's Pete Cohen. You'll never guess where I am. I'm at the home of the England football team. I'm here to do a couple of amazing things. I'm here to talk to a group of physical education teachers at their conference. I'm super excited about it because football's coming home, but I'm coming home because I used to be a PE teacher. PE-ter, they used to call me. But I'm also here to do an interview with Professor Chris Roebuck for my book, which is coming out later this year, The Inspirators, which is all about the next generation of inspiring leaders, helping everyone in the world become a leader in their own life. Let's go. It's coming home. Let's go. So I'm just about to go and interview Chris Roebuck, who's a professor on leadership. I can't wait. I'm so inspired, especially because I'm writing a book on leadership and he's been working with leaders all over the world. So this is going to be a very inspiring piece of moments. I like a bit of quiet time before I go on stage, and it's amazing here because I know Gareth Southgate is actually sat here, the new England manager, who's done something pretty incredible in terms of having a massive change in the culture and people playing for each other. It's amazing, and it's really captured the imagination of so many people. But look, if you look at the picture, you'll see that there are no goals. Can you imagine watching a game without goals? We are teleological. We need goals. Something that fires us up. My goal today in speaking to the people that I'm talking about is to get them enthusiastic about where they're going. I mean, think about this for a minute. Physical education, and this is the conference that I'm speaking at today, physical education in schools has been marginalized. What does that mean? It means it's been halved, it's been pushed out. But you know what? If these guys don't believe that in the future, physical education will get the limelight that it deserves, as in it should be the first thing that children do at school and the last thing they do before they go home. If they don't believe that's ever going to happen, that's like going to play football without any goals. It's like, what is the point? I'm sure Gareth Southgate has got everyone in the team thinking that they're going to win, believing that they're going to win. My goal today in speaking to this incredible group of people is to get them to believe bigger and believe faster. Now, where are the goals? I need to score a goal. There's a goal here, look. There's a goal. There's a little goal here. Look, a mini goal. Look, it doesn't matter how small or how big your goals are. You were put on this earth to score. 1-0. So just getting ready to go on stage, and it's all about energy, right? Because this is the end of the day, and these guys were out last night. They'd watched the football, so they're up to the wee early hours, and the energy in that room is a little bit flat. So I'm going to have to pull out all of my magic to get these guys fired up. Like they've never been fired up before. I love a challenge. I love a challenge.
It gives me great pleasure to welcome Peter Cohen to the conference.
Wow, that was amazing. Some seriously fired up people. They call this in the keynote speaking world, that was the graveyard shift. But it was a shift where we shifted them, inspired the people to think differently, to dream big, to dream bigger, to dream faster, and make a difference, not just to their life, but more importantly, children, because they're all physical education teachers. Thanks for watching. We'll see you next time.